Yo guys, what is up? It's Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. We're going to be doing Wolnir again. Hopefully I can get him this time. I think I know what to do. I rewatched the footage and I think I saw an opportunity to attack him in a little bit of a different way than I had been. So we'll give it a go, see how this all works out. I also figured out that pine bundles, not what you want to use. They last like 2 seconds. I think you want to be using resins. Those are the ones that are gonna last. I don't even get the point of bundles anymore. Like, I don't even get that they even serve a purpose. The resins are the one you want resins. Okay, so we're gonna be using resins, I guess. I got 2 resins. This boss, I don't even think it's hard. I just think I'm just struggling. You know, that can happen. I also figured out, you hit this, this will actually fall down. And then all of these crazy skeletons that are following you, they all fall off. And you get all their souls. You actually get a pretty big chunk of souls there when they fall off to their death. You can actually wait and get more onto the bridge, but it doesn't really matter. You grab those. Here we go. Pressing up. Okay, so what I figured out is that you can actually come down here and wail on this. You're gonna be in the poison, so you're gonna wanna wail, watch your health, and then back off. Heal up. Okay, what hand is he? Okay, so he's. Okay, he's summoning. There we go. Got that bracelet. The one. Oh god, I'm getting pulled back. The one that has given me the most problem. I'd also canceled his summon. Fuck. Okay. Oh, is he? He's poison missing. Run. Run. All ass. Okay. Come on, Wolnir. Let's do this, bitch. There we go. One more bracelet to go, baby. One more. What's he gonna do now? What's he doing? What the hell is he doing? What's he doing now? Okay, that's fine, whatever. Come on. Okay, he's summoning, yes! He might be dead. Nope, I could barely not get him. He just run away when he does that. I'm gonna full heal. I know it was kind of a waste, but... There we go! Did I get him? Fuck yeah! Okay. Got him. See, I don't even think he's that hard of a boss. He's just annoying as shit. Why are there... Okay. Achievement unlocked. High Lord Wolnir. God. I'm upset with myself that I struggled as much as I did with him. That's all. That's 100% on me. Sometimes a boss can just get you, I guess. Well, I don't guess. I know. So it just. Sometimes a boss just has your number. Sometimes you just. You get bad RNG. You get bad luck. You could see there. He never pulled out his sword. I canceled his summon, and I was able to destroy the other one before the summons even. Had any effect on that fight. See, that was good RNG, as well as I figured out, you know, you can hit that thing, you can hit those shackles, he doesn't have to smash them down in front of you. So, whew, I'm happy. You know what? We beat him, that's all that really matters. I could be mad and get a little upset, but it doesn't necessarily matter. We beat him. We beat him, no need to to harp on that any longer. That fight is going to be a bitch with magic. That's all I'm saying. That fight is not going to be fun with magic. Okay, so where are we now? I almost want to help people with that boss fight. I wonder if you even can. Oh, what is this? Irithyll of the Boreal Valley. Oh, this place is awesome. Dude, this place is freaking awesome. Look at that. There's this here, and then look, it even goes up like it. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Got a new bonfire. Oh, you can actually get... Oh my gosh, you can actually get down there into the water. There are enemies? Oh, this place is awesome. Is there an item back here? Nope. This is by far the coolest place. This game has had a bunch of cool places. Fuck the catacombs and the swamp, but this is awesome, dude. I can't believe... You know what also sucks? Is it's swamp? Gankfest with the Abyss Watchers, and then, Wognir and the Catacombs after that. That is, like, that's gonna be the mic. Oh, what the hell are you? Okay, light this bonfire. Light it. Can he not come over here? Wait, what? I don't know what that was. Why did it disappear? There's like a special like aura thing when you walk through this. This is wild. Oh my gosh, look at all the different paths. Soul of a weary warrior. I probably should go back and I think we're gonna head back to the Fire Link. Let's, actually can do it here. Let's pop some souls here and all of that. We'll go back and get a nice quick level up, and then maybe we'll finish this. I don't necessarily want to get started in this area, in this episode. Maybe we'll go back and see if we can help people out with Wognir. I don't know if that's a thing. I don't know if you can help people out with Wognir, but maybe someone's having problems like I did and I can help them out. Guess that's the hope. Maybe I can help them. Alright, so let's see. How much is a weary? 5,000? Yep, 5,000. Okay, we got 40k souls. Nice. We can also go back and check out boss weapons. Yeah, we'll do that in this episode, and then we will go ahead and help someone out. We'll do a little co-op and help someone with Wognir if we can. If we can't, then maybe we'll... I don't know who we'll help someone with. Maybe we'll go help someone with the Abyss Watchers. Yeah, let's do that. We'll help someone with the Abyss Watchers. That sounds like a plan. I'm just happy that Wognir is dead. I know there are much tougher bosses to come. Like, much tougher by long shot, because I don't... See... I want to say that Wognir is a tough boss, but I really don't think he is. Gold pine resin. I can actually buy 3 pine resins. I might actually, go ahead and wait. Ooh, 10k? Oh, this is going to be painful, but I'm going to do it. Oh, God, I'm going to regret that. Because now I gotta buy the gloves and the pants. Oh, if this is ugly, I'm gonna hate myself. Wolnir's crown. Ooh, give me 15k. I don't think that crown's gonna look good on a female, so I'm not even gonna buy it yet. I'm not even gonna have any money left to.
Ashen.
I don't even gonna have any money to level up. Oops, rainforest. I still can't reinforce my Uchi. I only found one. I thought I found multiple Titanites, but I guess I didn't. Don't have a shard.
Pretty, be careful.
Oh, if the tales are true, it is home to shit. Old moon-worshipping nobles, and should be packed with treasure. What do you think? Shall I go and see what I can find?
Oh, okay, so with this guy, as you,
A fine choice. I am Grey Rat the Thief. What I bring back will be worthy of that name.
Okay, so I get this a little bit more now. So you, as you find new places, he's gonna offer to go and loot them. Okay, so the more you send him out, the more loot he's able to grab you. Okay, so that's good.
Goodbye, Deuce.
You send him out to the new areas. So I found that new, I found the new city, and he's able to go out there and check it out for me. Okay, so I'm, like, finding people. Like, I'm there are people here at the shrine, and then when I warp back, they're not here, and different people are here. It's kind of weird.
Uh-huh, so...
Okay, what can I make with Wognir? Black Serpent. That looks like it may be it. Nope. Wognir's Holy Sword. It's a great sword. Ooh, release the undulating black flame that runs along the ground. Let's get Wolnir's Holy Sword.
Now.
Alright, let's check out Wolnir's sword here. Here we go. Okay, that's just the simple greatsword attack. Okay, there's not much special about this weapon. It's got kind of the classic attacks. I guess maybe it's just better, because... I think these are these bastard sword attacks? Okay, I'm not quite sure what that was supposed to be. Is that really an attack? Like, what the hell is that? What the hell is that supposed to do? Wrath of the Gods. Thrust weapon into the earth to emit powerful shockwaves. The wrath of those swallowed by the abyss is a thing to be wary of. Okay, so it's like a Wrath of the God effect, but it's not doing it for me. Probably because I'm here, where I could hit friendlies, and the game is probably smart enough not to let me do that. But let's get back to my Uchi. I still can't use, like, any of this stuff. Whoa, glitch! it fixed itself, but that was special. It was Wolnir's sword. But it had the ice effect on it. Okay, here we go. Let's take a look at this armor. Was it worth everything I just spent? Please be. Oh, I think it might be. I think this might be. This is looking good. Oh, yeah, this looks nice. This looks nice on a female character, too. Hell yeah, so this wasn't a big old waste of money. This actually does look nice. Sweet, awesome. I'm so happy about that. So this is the new armor for now. I think it's lighter. Yeah, it's going to be lighter weight. Not as good of protection, but... Dude, this looks clean. I'm happy with this. This looks nice and clean.
Speak then. Very well, then take no...
Okay. Okay, I can only level up once. Yeah, give me more health.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the...
Dude, this armor is awesome. I am so happy with this armor. Let me see if there's a glove that maybe... What does the leather gloves look like? No, because they don't go up far enough. I do like the antiquated stuff because it just looks like bracelets. Looks like a really cool bracelet. I don't think any... Oh, the Firekeeper stuff. That doesn't look bad. But I don't know why I would use it. It's got, like, no defense when this has pretty good... What is the Fallen... Okay, the Fallen Knight doesn't go far enough. I think I'm gonna have to use Undead Legion. Pants. I might be able to go with a heavier pant, like the Fallen Knight pants. That's not as aesthetically good as this. Yeah, that looks nice. We are gonna roll with this. I love the cape, how it's kinda at the bottom. I just really like this armor. That's crazy. I don't like the look of my character. The longer I've played this, I don't like the look of my character, but that's what multiple save files are for. And I actually think there is a way to edit your character. within the game. But let's go ahead. I was about to say, well, that's going to do it for this episode. No, we'll go co-op. I don't know if you can co-op Highlord Wolnir, but let's give it a go. Let's see if we can just come here and do it. Put my sign outside the door. Oh boy, am I happy that Wolnir is down and out. I don't know why I struggled with him so much. I think it's because, really, that I was trying to wait until his stupid slams would hit the ground so I could swing at the bracelet on the right hand. And I think that's not... You need to go up there, you gotta be aggressive, you gotta tank some of that poison damage that's around him, and you just gotta wail on that bad boy. And then, if you can get that destroyed, the boss fight's easy after that. Like, it's simple. But, oh, I'm not looking forward to having to kill that thing. I started up a mage profile. I guess we could talk about this while I sit her. Okay, I don't think... Can you not summon in the catacombs? Okay, I guess maybe you can't. While I'm here, I'm gonna get myself some free souls. Then we'll go help someone with the Abyss Watchers. Hello, guys. Get everybody up. Everybody up. Okay. Across the bridge we go. Oh god, he didn't fall. Okay. Alright, I'll take those free souls. Okay, let's go help someone with the Abyss Watchers. That should be fun. We'll go ahead and go do that. The thing, if you're going to be doing a lot of co-op and you want to, you're like chilling and just helping people out, and you use Ashen Estus, I'm not going to go back because it's not that big of a deal to me. But if you use Ashen Estus, you're going to want to have two. Because, okay, where is that? Here we go. Abyss Watchers. There we go. But what you're going to want to do is have two, because it cuts the amount of potions in half of what you have, and it always rounds down. So if you only have one, it's gonna give you zero, because half of one, you know, is zero, is 0.5, and then round down, that's zero. So when I get summoned, I should have four and zero. I don't, I'm still, my mind is still blown how much I struggled. Okay. I should have gone to the other bonfire, because this is going to be an annoying bonfire to be at. And, oh, also with that mage, I made a really skinny mage, the Firekeeper gear does look a lot better if she's very slim, if your character is very slim, so I thought I'd tell you guys that. I did test that out. How did I miss it? I want to kill these guys first. No. There we go. Kill him. Oh, am I not on? I'm not on. Oh, you know what? Fuck. That's why maybe I couldn't summon. I couldn't place my summon sign. I'm offline. I'm offline. So, you know what? For this episode, since I've said we'll help someone here and then we'll go see about Wolnir. See if I can summon him. So let's log into the servers. I totally forgot that I wasn't online to play co-op. So I couldn't even do it if I wanted it. Okay, let's continue. There is a soul duping glitch. Like, I'm not gonna do it because that, like, defeats the point of Dark Souls. Like, cheating to make it easy, it defeats the whole entire purpose of Dark Souls. Dark Souls is supposed to be hard because it's hard. Like, that's the point of the game. Dark Souls is just another sword swing and slasher. It's actually, if Dark Souls was easy, it wouldn't be as good of a game as it is. I don't think. If it was just another hack 'em up, swing your sword, R1 spam, and win. R1 spam and just automatically win. Because if the game was pretty much, it was like half as difficult as it is now, it wouldn't be any fun. It would just be something you would run through. People like me would really enjoy it. Be an easy run through. Achievements, whoopee, that's about it. Okay. Enough about me bitching, though. Okay, so let's go ahead and put our sign down. Let me sit on these stairs, don't... Okay, good. It's gonna let me sit on the stairs. I don't know how long it's gonna take for me to get a summon, or get summoned, because it's 11:37 on a Friday. Most people are at school. I guess European people aren't, and I guess people like me in college maybe aren't, but I feel like my number of people... a little bit low. I don't know what I'm doing with these because I haven't found... I don't like any of the things. My game is saving like I'm gonna get summoned. But it's not. Okay, so this is weird. Oh, there we go. Being summoned to another world. Hopefully it works. Sometimes... Nope. Wait, hold on. I thought it was gonna say... Okay, here we go. Let's go help someone with the Abyss Watchers. You know, so a lot of people frown upon summoning, but I don't know. I don't have a problem with it. I don't really know what to say. Like, I don't see a problem with people summoning. I kind of get why people don't like when people summon, but I don't necessarily see why it's frowned upon. I get, like, in Dark Souls, you like to have the boss fight, and you like to, I wish you... Why is he not summoning Got Hurt? That's kind of weird. Now I'm, like, losing my train of thought. the cheese backstab. I keep losing my train of thought. But I feel like, you know, FromSoft put it in the game. It's been in the game forever. It was in Demon Souls, like, that you could summon. So I don't really necessarily get why there's this huge... Would you kill... Dark Silver Blade has... Or Silver Blade has returned home. Why am I the only one fighting this? It's happening. Oh god. Oh god. Okay, well, Michael is down! Good job, Michael. I got the backstab animation and didn't get a backstab. Okay, guess we're helping someone else here. This takes too long, then we won't go help someone on Wolnir. I don't know what he was doing. You have to kite him a little bit. You can't, like, run it. He was a caster, too, so I really don't know what he was doing. Alright, Bastard Sword. I think Wognir's sword is kind of similar to the Bastard Sword moveset. Okay. Put this down. If someone's Got Hurt, then we're going to have an easy time with this, because Got Hurt is pretty good at this boss. Let's go ahead and toast. This actually looks pretty good sitting on these steps. So this would be fun to sit here, like, in if I got invaded, do some PvP here. That'd be kind of fun. Oh, hey, look, there's an item up there. Let's go get that item while we're waiting to get summoned. I missed this item. Walk slowly up. Get that backstab. Oh, shit! Where did you come from? I don't know where that other one went. Alright, come on. Someone summon me. This is what sucks. It's kind of awesome that it shows up as Princess Reject when I... because you can set the thing to show names opposed to showing your gamer tag, so that's kind of fun. You get to see what other people name their character. Some people just name it stupid stuff. I've noticed. Some people have good nicknames or good stuff. But a lot of time it's just some stupid crap that no one cares about. Then it's almost better to have their gamer tag on. And like, some people like just number their files, like this is 1, 2. I've seen a couple of those. Because on my mage character I'm just doing co-op because I'm not taking that character seriously. That's just like a fun jack-around character while I can't record. Okay, so this is great. Should we just go try Wolnir? Yeah, let's go try Wolnir. Oh, hold on. 3, 2, 1. Okay, let's go try Wolnir. See if that even works. I don't even know if Wolnir, if that's even a summonable fight, because I don't think it is. We'll try it, obviously, and then if it's not, then we'll go ahead and come back here and do one Abyss Watcher's fight, no matter how long it takes. But we'll get it. I'm loving this armor, though. The more I'm looking at it, the more I'm playing, it is nice looking. I'm gonna have a video, once I'm done with this playthrough, of all the Fashion Souls armor that I could find for female characters. The male character Fashion Souls is not as strong. Like, people don't care what their male looks like as much as their female. Ooh, the Priestess Ring. Priestess Faith. That's gonna be another character I make. The PvP, or the PvE Sungrow character, I guess is what I'll call it. Okay, so now, can you get summoned for this? I highly doubt it, since you teleport. Oh, you can! Huh, you can. Let me put it here by the bridge. You actually can get summoned. Alright. So let me go ahead and go do my traditional let's run over here and aggro everything. Okay, everything aggro. Oh, I'm being summoned already. Okay! Let me get to the edge of the... Hit it. I don't even think there were any skellies on it. Alright. Help out this person who maybe was struggling as much on Wolnir as I am. Or was. I was. So I guess we won't do an Abyss... We did a part of an Abyss Watchers fight, but homie died on us. Alright. Here we go. Johnny Mecca. Oh, he's got Dark Wraith gear. And it didn't do my emote for whatever reason. Or my... What's he doing? Is he sending me home? I don't know what that was. Oh, summoning another phantom. Mickey. Hey, Mickey. I'm probably the only Let's Play on YouTube that's doing, like, co-op in videos. Like, I just know, I don't know, it's an episode filler. It helps me separate parts. I should have killed Wolnir in the last episode, probably, but... Can we go, you idiots? Whoa! What the hell? How did you get 3 summons? I've only ever been able to get 2. Is that like a... I don't know. I don't know how he got 3. How do you get 3 summons? And Mickey is playing. Oh god. One thing I don't want to do in these co-ops is die, because then it's just a big old waste of time. It's a waste of time if the host dies, but if the host kills the boss and I die, then it's really a waste of time. Like, I forget who I was helping. Oh, I was helping someone with Vort. And Vort, I got... It wasn't on this file, it was on my mage file. And this dude, like, just ran behind me and just, like, used me as cover. And I was trying to heal when he did it, and so Vort just wrecked my ass. I feel like I'm the only one doing anything. Why is that the case? And it feels like Wolnir, just, or Wolnir. Why do I keep calling him Wolnir? Volnir just keeps wanting to hit me. Oh, he's gonna bitch slap me. Why is he swinging? It feels like he's just swinging for me. Stop. Oh shit. Did this bracelet break? Dude, how many times do I have to hit this? What are you doing, Mickey? You couldn't help me with this? Yeah, destroy it, Mickey! Yeah! Alright. Okay, your spells are some useless crap. Like, you can't be targeted. Oh, God. What's he doing? You pack it up. Heal. We gotta destroy that bracelet. Get it! Get it! Wognir, I keep calling him Wognir! Wognir! I am happy. Like, it's much more of a sense of accomplishment when you kill him solo. Like, I feel accomplished now that I did that. All by myself. There we go! Goodbye, Wognir! That boss fight is... I like how Mickey and Johnny just chilled back here. Yeah. They just watched. They watched me and the other person just literally do all the work. So with this boss fight, are you like getting teleported like into a different realm to fight Wolnir, and then he fills up this cup, which opens the door? I don't know. His soul fills up the cup. Yeah, Ember! Yeah, let's jump for joy. Critical battle over. I don't know what critical battle means. I really don't. How many souls did I get for that? I think I have like 8,000. Let's see how many souls I got. I wasn't even paying attention. How many souls does Wolnir give me? Wow, that's a lot, and wow, what the? What the hell is this? I'm so dead. Oh, hey, look, there's an item here. Wait, what the hell is this? I don't know, but that one just jumped off the edge. Did that really give me like 6,000 souls? Because that's not bad. I might actually co-op here tonight when I get home from work. This might actually be co-op central time tonight. But that is going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. If you guys don't like me doing these PvP or these PvE co-op session, multiplayer sessions, just let me know and I'll try to cut them down or not do them at all. But I feel like they do a good job at filling episodes when, you know, I don't want to start that castle coming up if we're just going to end up getting, like, halfway through it, and then I don't know what to name the episode. Do I name it after the boss I fought in the episode or whatnot? So that's just my personal preference, but that's going to do it for this video, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out.